So, Alan, have you got one?
Yes, I have. I have got one.
He's even got
these, you may think, are sausages.
I do.
But
bangers.
They are not to be sausages soon. They're going to be called emulsified high-fat Offal tubes. That's what you have to have on the
because
label.
That's what they contain.
And there is a sausage firm in Wales called Dragon Sausages, and they actually have to put on the label "no dragon included."
What do we feel, team?
I think if you want a high-fat tube, I recommend the District Line between Bromley by Bow and Upton. But
I mean, they may be technically no. Of course, there'll be different names, and even different brands of sausages will have different names. No, of course not. This is scary.
Yeah, I think I've heard this story's been around for a long time, and yet sausages are still called sausages.
Exactly. But is it true or is it false?
It is a bluff.
It is also a bluff. Oh. Very good.
And it's actually a line from Yes Minister.
There you are. Anthony James, Jonathan Lynn wrote. Well, that's it.
Do I have to send this one?
Why not?
It's to Maurice in Brussels. He's the one who forced through the plan to standardise the Euro sausage.
Euro?
By the end of next year, we shall be waving goodbye to the good old British sausage, and we'll be forced to accept some foreign muck like salami or bratwurst or something in its place.
But they can't stop us eating the British sausage, can they?
They can stop us calling it the sausage, though. Apparently it's got to be called the emulsified high-fat Offal tube.
And you swallowed it?